Argentina. Chaltén, and today we're gonna start a hike.
So this is the town, El Chaltén, tiny little town, like 1 kilometer long, top to bottom. Today we're gonna go over to Cerro Torre, which is like Torre Mountain, along this little green one here. 3 hours to get there, probably like 2.5 on the way back. And but that's our plan.
Yeah.
They love red hot chili peppers down there, and so do I.
Cool restaurant, eh? Cool, we ordered some beef stew.
Check over there too, it looks cool.
And this is outside.
That painting on the wall by the door? Can't see it. It looks like Majora's Mask. I'll show you guys later.
Some lentil stew, and Steve is getting another beef stew for Argentinian.
This is very, very traditional Argentinian dish. That's why I got it. Let's see if I like it.
Let's see, it looks good.
Really good. Yeah. Keep walking, babe. This looks really pretty. I'll keep filming you. I got the mountain in the background, I got you in the front here and all the trees. The glacier too, come on.
finally. So how long was the hike?
I guess maybe 4 hours.
4 hours?
A 3 hour hike.
3 hours, yeah. Yeah. You can.